Yes, it's still... Remember, tough as iron, quiet as a mouse.
So your brother's single or what?
Oh, be a darling and bring...
Party time!
Ah, a new face. We have some quite... Not me, though. A man of my caliber requires the most exquisite and the tip of a hunter's blade. Okay, but it's not gonna be easy. I should have told you before asking for help. You know those gorgeous robot statues they have at Gideon's Rock? Their armor is simply impeccable. 24 carats of pure protection. Of course, you'd have to strip them for every single part. Mint condition. I think that goes without saying.
Wow!
Still. Well, lucky. Come back if you find more parts. That stuff's worth its weight in gold.
So you...
Huh? Oh, I'm not thirsty anymore, but... OMG, I'm so hungry I could eat a horse. The snacks at this party suck balls. I wouldn't finger this food for $1 million. But man, am I starving. If this is really the end of the world, I want to pig out, goddammit. I need meat. Real meat. Special meat, you know? Awesome. Buy the prime meat at Petty's Delicatessen, okay? It's the best butcher shop at Port Nixon. F that noise. Had a rap. And maybe you should learn.
Party time!
I'm hungry AF. Effin' finally. Oh, that was some good shit. Sorry, no leftovers.
Any luck stripping the... Come back if you find more parts. That stuff's worth its weight in gold.
Who you are, but I think we can help each other. Meet us in the camp at the cliff. We're not with the other hunters.
Up ahead. You're almost there.
You've left a trail of destruction down there. Guess you enjoy making enemies. My guys? Bullshit! Those jackasses betrayed us! It's every man for himself down there, cutting each other up like a bunch of spoiled pansies. We're the last hunters sane enough to catch that monster. Got the tech and the expertise. We just need some extra muscle. If you're willing to share the reward, we'll share the risk and guide you from our base. Perfect time to join this whole shit show, eh? All the glory and half the tech scrap. We can cash in on a massive bounty if we deliver the creature's brain to some mystery man at CIT. But remember, you try and get one over on us, we'll finish you. I managed to find that freak's Achilles heel some time ago. Cost us a lot of good men. We can blast magnetic waves through the park if you activate the three old repeller towers scattered around Gideon's Rock. Ask my guys if you need more intel. Yeah, right. Been there, done that. Most of our men lost their lives. The rest lost their minds. If Jordan Black thinks she can do this without us, she's got another thing coming. It's like Lord of the Friggin' Flies out there, I tell you. Damn turncoats. Name's Hawk. I'm in charge of these half-wits. The guy at the door is Killswitch. He's my comms officer. Brilliant man, but a bit of a dick. Oh, and there's a weirdo named Roach skulking around. Talk to him at your own risk. Not much. That bastard doesn't tend to leave witnesses. But that foul nanite sludge seems to magnify its powers. Avoid that crap at all costs. Good luck out there.
Finally, I managed to reconfigure the three repeller towers scattered around Gideon's Rock. It took a lot of work and a bit of guerrilla tech, but it seems to be working now. More or less. Old man Gutenberg came through after all. His tech drives that freak up the wall. Now we just... Need to corner it, if we survive that long.
Hey, what's up? Hawk trusts you, then we're good. For now. Yeah, and I need a day off. What can I help you with? Let's see. Right now, it seems to be hanging out at Mustang Hills. That'll be the ride of a lifetime. Go for it! I'll support you. From the sidelines. I could tell you, but then I'd have to... Well, you know how that line ends, don't you? The monster happened. The hunters have always been a rowdy bunch, but... lately things have reached a boiling point. Hey, at least the three of us have a code of honor. And I'll take it to the grave if I have to. Of course, I'd rather not. Goodbye.
Howdy. I'm Roach.
Yeah. Pal of mine went AWOL, looking for audio recordings. All right.
Go check the areas around all three repeller units. That's your best bet.
Went Kill crazy. Don't know who started it, but Jordan's mad as hell. Even blame me, Hawk and Killswitch, for it. Your weapons will have to do the talking. It's us or them. Ugly nano mutant. It has to die.
Later.
Will result in automatic fines and /fines, grievous bodily harm.
Sucker up and running to fry that mutant.
Any status updates, Kay?
You lost your mind? This thing is ripping us to shreds.
Tough luck, hombre. No paycheck without some bloodshed. What's up, Captain?
Bastard Jack. I was eavesdropping on him.
Never liked the little shit.
Same here, Faye. He's plotting to kill us. Have you seen Hawk? I think he's next on his hit list.
Haven't seen him yet. She'll go ballistic if she finds out.
He wants to keep the reward for himself. I should have known. Why'd I ever trust that son of a bitch?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. With or without Hawk.
Yeah. I just hope we aren't too late.
Thank you. Thank you.